Have you found Helsin?
Please, hurry. Thaniel is more than just a boy. He's the spirit of the land. And he's all alone. Without him, the curse won't lift. He said Helsin could help. Find Helsin. Please.
Shadow curse is upon us. As foul as I remember it. Perhaps even worse. But with the Oak Father's blessing, we may soon see it banished from these lands.
A survivor? Sylvanas blesses us. This could be just the person we need to speak to.
Thaniel is no ordinary child. He is the very spirit of this land. If this fist knows where he is, then perhaps we can save him. Save everything. I will go to see him at once. Join me when you can.
Helsin. Thaniel said to find you. You must help him. Please.
I will, but I need to know where Thaniel is. If I venture into the Shadowfell blind, I will never find him.
I'm not sure I can put it into words. The landscape there shifts and changes. Lavender. Whenever I saw Thaniel, I always smelled lavender.
I can work with that. Rest now. Meet me by the lakeshore. I have what we need to proceed, but I'll need your help. Be ready. This may prove perilous.
What happened to you?
We just wait. Hope the trousseau comes through.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now. See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
Lovely day this, for now.
Let's get on with it.
How's the barricade coming?
Chihiro wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Hey,
burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Cleric's magic won't
just
hold
about.
Out the darkness forever.
We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
God's blood, this is heavy.
It's for a good cause.
Aye. Our asses.
see any movement out there.
Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us. Here. There's more where that came from.
Chihiro wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just about
do. I wish we had a bloody army.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Chihiro wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our... See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
Eric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever.
Thought I sensed an infernal. What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, I reckon. Trying to stay out of the shadows. Hold on. I know you. The weaponsmith, right? Drafted into the Blood War when your city was swallowed by Avernus. Not too different from my own story. Well done making it out alive.
Same to you. Though unless my senses deceive me, you brought a bit of the Hells back with you. Infernal engine?
Who needs a heart when you've got one of these to keep you warm? Thank you, Zariel.
Forget warm. You're burning up. Might be burning out a piston ring. Or leaking oil. Mind if I take a listen?
Please do. I've been dying to find an infernal mechanic.
Now that's hot. Too hot. I think I could sort you out, but I'll need some infernal iron and a lot of luck.
As a matter of fact, I think I might. I've sensed some in the area. It has a pull to it. Absolutely magnetic. Once you know what you're looking for. I can show you where I'd look.
Fuck yes, we will!
Sure. Meantime, if you need to stock up, everything I have is available. Shout if you need anything else. Certainly. Shout if you need anything else.
Pretty, but it can take a beating.
It'll need to. Cleric's magic.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
I love the sound of lock picking.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin. Thaniel is trapped in the Shadowfell, but thanks to your efforts, I know where to look. Now I must go there, alone. No. This opportunity has been 100 years in the making. It has to be me. And only me. But I didn't bring you here to witness an old druid's grandstanding. You have a part to play in this, and I trust you will play it well. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here, keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs.
Good. Now it's important that only I pass through the portal once it opens. The magic is fragile. Any mistake, and our one chance will be lost forever. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor, to find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works. Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Buy me what time you can.
Forever, pal.
Onward.
Thank you.
go.
Oh.
This is gonna feel good.
We'll be back any moment, surely. Just need to hold on a little longer.
It's done. I have him. But something's wrong. Dreadfully wrong. No. It can't be. No. But some part of him is missing. He's hollow. I need to examine him back at the camp. Come see us when you can.
I wonder what the next move is.
not a charmer.
Sold a pair of boots to that traitor. Can't believe it. Cheeky. But, since you're asking...
Our asses.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
It's for a good cause.
Aye. Our asses.
See any movement out there?
Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
Nathaniel is resting, but it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell. Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness, corruption must have taken hold. It's both simple and not. We need to find Thaniel's missing half and make him whole again. Only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else. No matter how it's been twisted by the shadows, it is still part of Thaniel's essence. It will resemble him somehow and may show signs of his power. Look for signs of life in the darkness, wildflowers where everything else is dead. The curse cannot subdue the power Thaniel bears. Not entirely.
In fact, I saw just the sword before, not long after we first came within reach of the shadow curse. Fool that I am, I did not grasp their significance at the time. There is a ruin some way outside of Last Light. I caught a glimpse of fresh blooms there, but did not investigate further. I shall mark it upon your map.
This doesn't have to be your burden alone. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute, anything. Just say the word. Seems your ranks are quite packed. If some space frees up, I'll be ready for you.
Here. There's more where that came from.
What's that?
Our hero thought but a treasure ahead. Did not consider the peace of the dead. Through the dark he went creeping and awoke what was sleeping. A new grave they dug, which he himself fed.
How long were you skulking there, practicing that rhyme before I arrived?
Until it was perfect. I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I thought it only fair to warn you about the dangers ahead.
Did you now? And what danger would that be?
There is a creature that lurks in silence and shadow. A creature who, like me, is very much of the infernal persuasion. In truth, it is carnage incarnate. So if you meet the devil of which I speak, kill it. Consider no other course of action. I'll be pleased to follow up on your little escapades in your camp one of these nights. Should you live to tell your tale, that is.
Speaking of my tale, I do have one thing to ask of you. A proposal of sorts.
A proposal? If you're hoping to taste my blood, little vampling, think again. It burns hotter than wyvern whiskey.
Hardly. This is something else entirely. Long ago, some infernal runes were cut into my back. I'd rather like to know what they say.
It's something of great importance to your master. But is it a love letter, a warning, or a deed of ownership? I can give you all the gory details, and I will. Once the beast that lurks below is vanquished and sent back to the hells. Scars often tell such wonderful stories. I think yours might be truly exquisite.
Sigils. Attempts to restrain Lady Shah's power, perhaps. Failed attempts.
General Form's will alone.
Here lies Melodia Thorm, beloved wife and mother. E Armiel Tellere Manon here.
All these bones. Seems there's been a grave robber at work here. And an artful one at that.
The ancestors of Cathric Thorm arranged into macabre totems. But why?
ritual symbol. I suppose a mausoleum's a fitting place for the Lord of the Dead. Let's get this lock to yield. Shows a temple of Shah and something dangerous lurking within. Unseen, but an open tomb. There's more to this place. I'm sure of it.
Trap.
Lady Shah's presence is near.
This place is more dangerous than I thought.
I thought my luck had run out for a moment. Trap must be disarmed.
Consider it. Not bad. I mean, a little gaudy for my taste, but not bad.
Impressive. What is that place?
Traps. How considerate. traps. How considerate. Left a trap out for us. Now that's what I like to see. An elf at the head of an army. Even a Sharan one. Traps. How considerate.
Crap. This place is more dangerous than I thought.
Now that's what I like to see. an elf at the head of an army. Even a Sharan one. Now that's what I like to see. An elf at the head of an army. Even a Sharan one.
Maybe not the right time. No use. Not right now, at least. That elf is leading an army of Dark Justiciars. Elven warrior, mourning. Who is he? Elf is leading an army of Dark Justiciars. Who is he? Elven warrior, mourning. Who is he? That elf is leading an army of Dark Justiciars. Who is he? Elven warrior, mourning. Who is he?
Disc must be the way forward.
Yeah, but where's it lead?
of Shah. Before my very eyes. The Dark Lady guided me here. She wanted me to find this place.
Shah, singer of eternal night, protector of the lost and forgotten, cross from light into darkness, give your life to the shadows, offer your pain to Shah's embrace, hear the night song. The answer lies in darkness.
Shah's warriors must not be caught, must not be tricked. Only loss awaits the unworthy.
That voice. Is that Lady Shah?
This place is hungry for blood. Something in the air down here. It's like this place wants to be forgotten. Let's hope Damon is as good as he seems. Once my engine's handled, I can focus on more important matters. Tadpoles, cults, frosty pints. Gives me energy, power. But you've seen it in action. Very hard to control. If I'm excited at all, angry, nervous, delighted, enticed, I burn hot. Hot enough to burn anyone who gets close. I try not to think about it. I still think about it constantly, but, you know, I try. One of these days, I'll sort the whole infernal affair out, get myself cooled off, start making up for lost time. But not today. I'd love to, thanks.
I venture forth.
What a day. Let's go. What have we here? With pleasure.
My faith will guide me.
Huh?
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
Darkness, beauty is equal, and wealth unseen.
careful, I might.
Someone's left
that rings the key.
Lost in thought.
Don't touch me.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Well, hello.
No more getting off down.
There
that rings the key.
What's next?
Thank you.
good to be alive. Let's see.
You have my attention. I can do that. Let's give this a try.
I wonder what the next move is.
Let's go!
Direct me.
Careful, I might. Quick step.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Soldier.
Your desire.
Close.
Seek and you shall find me. Most excellent.
Some healing for a wizard in need.
There is work to do. Let's see what's to be said.
Thank you.
While I'm at it.
Ready and willing. Let's explore.
Watch your back.
Fine.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Zirel, Minthara, whoever you are, leave. I shall carry out General Thorm's will alone.
This map shows a temple of Shah. And something dangerous lurking within.
All these bones. Seems there's been a grave robber at work here. And an artful one at that.
Hardly a challenge. An open,
there's
empty tomb.
More to this place.
It seems sure someone went for...
Oh dear.
Lady Shah's presence.
Someone's left a trap out for us. A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors. Trap. Now that's what I like to see. An elf at the head of an army. Shit. Oh. Not that disc looks like it could take us somewhere. But where?
For blood.
Very eyes. The Dark Lady guided me here. She wanted me to find this place.
Shah, singer of eternal night, protector of the lost and forgotten. Cross from light into darkness. Give your life to the shadows. Offer your pain to Shah's embrace. Hear the night song. The answer lies in darkness.
Shah's warriors must not be caught, must not be tricked. Only loss awaits the unworthy.
That voice. Is that Lady Shah?
This place is more dangerous than I thought.
Don't touch me. How for a skeleton key?
Darkness, beauty is equal and wealth unseen.
This is more dangerous than I thought.
Time for discretion. A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors. someone doesn't like visitors.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Traps. How considerate.
No time to dally.
Story.
Surprised you spotted me.
Charmer. Thank you.
survive this.
Lady Shah. Lady Shah.
Traps. How considerate. Traps about. Quietly.
Thank you.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap for us. Traps. How considerate. Doesn't like visitors. Be careful. There are traps about.
The rain of night comes in a thousand falling leaves.
Be very, very quiet.
Someone's left a trap out for us.
What in the wretched hells was that?
You're making me sweat.
I can't afford to fail.
Welcome, child. Follow my voice and prove your worth.
Even shaped by shadow as it is. Shar and architecture has a kind of beauty to it.
Beautifully intimidating. This place was meant to scare people into submission.
There you go. Cutting right through the ephemera to the heart of the matter. Your finest quality, I think.
And here I thought I rubbed you the wrong way.
Nothing wrong with a bit of friction now and then. You help me keep my mind sharp.
You do not belong here.
Your mind upends. Somehow, in the decayed soup of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
You plunder! You meddle! You upset my plans. Leave! I am their creator. I saved them from life. From death. From their skin and their flesh. Now they serve me. Leave before... Stupid worm-infested cockhead! You have awoken the shadows! My forces are split. The defenses are thin. Rally on me. A wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now!
Why did Lady Shar's dead attack? Am I being tested?
heading there.
Time to kill.
Six.
Let's turn someone inside out. Step quick. Feel their anguish.
My turn.
Go.
This will do nicely.
Gods, it's hot in here.
Be a gentleman. A spell a day.
Ignis!
So many must have toiled to make a visage so grand. It's beautiful.
Upon the altar is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shah, surmount her trials, and rise a dark justiciar.
Your convictions are proven true. This is the gauntlet of Lady Shah. Perhaps here you can show yourself to be worthy. A dark justiciar at last.
Lady Shah's values are clear. Her children must excel in stealth, combat, and navigating her sacred darkness. Lastly, she asks for a sacrifice. To become a dark justiciar, one must spill the blood of a Salunite. The Dark Lady's cadre of elite warriors. The most faithful, the most envied, the most ruthless. There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
Mm.
calm and quiet, that's the way.
You dawdle! Come closer, now! Hurry inside, or your racket is liable to! Rancid donkey scrotum! The quakes herald the shadows! It's already too late.
Close ranks.
Go for the throat.
Eat it!
down the hatch. Right, Karlak, it's go time. Eat it.
Ha! Ha! about to press on.
The dance macabre.
No mercy.
Shall we cut and run? Death is but a word away. Don't get too close.
What's next, I wonder?
Crooked touch.
At the ready.
no time to waste.
One, not the one with the marrow pots.
Yes.